And avoids the takedown attempt. And there's a nice straight by Pettis.